Cowboy fans, I told you I'd be back to make another video before the net day is over. And I need to say this because all the bullshit that's going on in NFL. You know, me saying right now, you know, this is me, Capitalist for Life, coming back at you again with another video, hoping that you like the last one. And I'm gonna make it plain, I'm gonna make it simple. Okay? I'm hearing all this crap, loaded crap, I'm talking from the other side, in the division. All the bullshit talking heads in our division, okay? They're making bets with people about losing their channels. They still didn't doing that. They're still talking shit about others making a bet with them. If I lose, I give you 200 of that. You got to drop your channel and never be seen again. I'm making a bet to that. And I made the bet already. No one's even answered to that. No Eagle fans ever fucking answered to that. I want every single Eagle fan who claims that Carson Wentz is better than Dak Prescott, take the damn bet. You didn't do it last year and you knew you were going to lose. You're going to lose this year. When they meet again this season, they're going to lose again. The Eagles are. They're going to lose to Dak Prescott and the Cowboys again. All right? Take the bet. If I fucking lose, if Dak Prescott and Carson Wentz meet first time this season, if they meet up again, if Dak Prescott fucking loses, I will come off this channel, don't make another one, cursing everybody out, whatever the fuck I do. Because right now, I'm telling you, LB is a fucking punk. LB, you're a goddamn punk, okay? You talk all that shit with everybody else and shit, give me $200, I'm too relevant to take my channel. I'm too relevant. You ain't relevant enough to me, motherfucker, okay? You either make a straight up bet that's even on both sides, or just shut your fucking mouth, man, okay? Take the bet. If Dak Prescott fucking wins, not only do you have to tell him to say it on your channel, okay, and this only goes out to people who make content creators. No more of that fake ass shit. People talking that shit, coming to my channel, talking shit like you did last year, and never showing up again. I'm talking about those who are content creator Eagle fans. Okay, well, I don't give a shit. Whoever's making the content. All right, Dak Prescott beats Eagles again, and with Carson Wentz at the helm again, I'm telling you right now, you got to get on your fucking channel and say Dak Prescott is a far superior quarterback than Carson Wentz right now, and that you'll never fucking dodge. You never fucking get on your channel again. You're out of there. Get the fuck out. Okay? That's how much I believe in my quarterback. That's how much I believe in my team. And it's two seasons now, y'all avoided me. So stop talking shit about Carson Wentz because you know goddamn well he's not better than Dak Prescott. He's trash. Carson Wentz is trash. He's a quitter. Okay? Dak Prescott is far better than that cocksucker. Fuck that shit. I'm not talking mad shit. I don't care anymore. I don't care. I'm tired of the bullshit. All right? Dak Prescott is a far superior. I don't give a shit they paid him yet. All right? Doesn't make no difference to me if they didn't pay him yet. They're going to pay him. That's the point. They're going to pay him. All right? And the fact that Carson Wentz got that money is an absolute insult. It's an insult to people's intelligence. Not to your Eagle fans, because y'all fucking stupid anyway. They even think that he fucking deserved that money. You ought to be ashamed of yourself. Every goddamn Eagle fan out there who's trying to justify that goddamn contract ought to be ashamed of yourself. Why do you think they put Matthew Stafford on television the other day? Trying to justify him getting the money he gets. And he's a horrible quarterback. Okay? They want to try to shine on Dak Prescott. They did a chop job. PFF did a chop job on goddamn Dak Prescott. And they're going to get, they're getting the just desserts right now from everybody. Okay? It's bullshit. I don't want to hear that shit. Take the bet, little punk.
Escobar season has returned.
It's been a long time.